father and me living this house very long time. Ever since I was one little boy, even more little than now. Every morning, my father, he tell me to take goats to graze. I go, for here is no boys to play, and my goats take me to places that make me very happy. Mexico is big country. She is very quiet and beautiful. My goats have plenty of adventures. As I had nobody to play with, I tried to make all the animals my friends. I have one very good friend already, one bison bird. I see her every day when I go for hill with my goats. We are friends very long time. Before, she always all the time come with me and my goat. But now, she have little ones, little paisanitos. She don't say nothing when I pet her. She even let me see little ones. I wonder what little ones would be if they be my friends too. I will sit down in one little hill watching my goats, and very soon I hear noise from big bunch of quails. I know my father, he be very happy if I tell him, for my father, he make living catching quails.
Padre, acabo de ver una manada grandota de codornices.
¿De cuáles?
Copetonas. ¿Las cogemos?
Sí, vamos. fiesta buena.
My father very soon he find good place to put net. After little work, we make long runway to run in the quay. When we finish, my father and me start after the quay.
Thank you.
One day as I go over one little hill to see my little paisanitos, I see big coyote run very fast. Then I see why he run. He just killed my friend, the mother bird. So mama está muerta. The little ones, they were so little to understand. I was very sad for them. Their mother was dead. Poor little ones, what will be of them? I did not know what shall I do. One moment for thinking, when one tiquachi, or how you call these animals? Oh yes, when many little ones hanging on her back, run to escape to a very near tree. Mother, she look afraid, but the little ones, they look down at me. I don't think they was afraid of me. I watched them for a long time. Then it comes to me. I have to take care of the little birds. Then I know what to do. So I start to catch food for them. Thank you. like this to sing all the time. Yes, right, sweet friends. I am Mother Armadillo, go fast from her nest. She is very funny animals. They have one chin on some surface. Doing anything, take look, it's a little. They have no teeth and no can bite, but they have very long claws to dig, and if you not watch out, they give you one big bad scratch. I wonder where sound's going. I walk very quiet. My heart was in my mouth very near. There, I see one small bunch of wild habaneros. They are very dangerous. Their teeth cut like knives. They make bad wounds. Many men run for life up tree for safety. Very soon, I see big leon come for habaneros.
¿Qué pasó?
He visto a un grandote atacar unas jabalinas. Yo me asusté y fui corriendo. Junté las cabras y me las he traído.
Muy bien hecho.
Estas son 5 cabras que nos mata el león este mes, pero mañana mato yo a ese maldito.
My father was very mad. He swore to kill the león the very next morning.
Yo vuelvo cuando mate el león. Ten mucho cuidado, hijo.
Thank you.
As I go over hill, I think that my paisanitos were very big already. When I arrive, I see they are all gone. The nest is empty. They go away. did nothing to me. They even not went to see me. I was very sad. Paisanito calling. My friend come to me and look like he want to talk, to maybe tell me his thanks. He want to tell me something. I see that. Then as he can no talk, he bow down before me, like I am king. ¿Cómo está mi amigo? Now he's my friend. He will follow me like his mother. I think now my work was paid for. One raccoon catch fish in one small lake. I watched these animals many times. Before, they come to fish only at night. When they see I don't do nothing to them, they come in daytime. My friend, he liked the show too, as this was the first time he see this animal. Thank you.
I go home, I see the troublemakers have teared down the house to little pieces. When Mother come home, he be mad, so they better look out. It was very tight, and I saw a little siesta.
Thank you.
When I wake up, I can see what happened. The snake is dead on the ground. Killed by my friend when I was asleep. For a second, I was afraid for my friend. Maybe he was hurt. And I see he was all right. He saved my life. Now he was really a friend. A good for me to call him with me.